Are you tired of dealing with user documents that have no consistent style?
Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'll show you three ways Snagit helps you quickly create a unified style that you can use across all your documentation and easily share with others. Add arrow, update color, add shape, update color, add arrow, update color. You shouldn't have to keep repeating the same steps over and over to keep things consistent. And I'm happy to say that I have three easy ways to cut the steps in half. The first step is to create a theme that you can use to quickly apply your brand's colors. Today, I'll be using Snagit. If you don't already have it, there's a link in the description below for a free trial. To create a theme, select New Theme and give it a name. Then click the color box, select the color you want, and Snagit gives you a neat little preview over here. Need more than one color for your theme? Just click that plus button and select something new. When you're finished, click the create button and you're good to go. Now whatever you use will have your theme colors and you can apply it to your image. You can even export the theme and share it with your coworkers, especially the ones who love using those terrible color combinations. Click on this gear button, then select export theme. You'll have a .snag theme file that you can share with any coworker who uses Snagit to keep yourselves all on the same page. The second easy way to save time is to use Quick Styles. Have a favorite style of arrow or callout? Customize it and click on the plus icon in the bottom right corner to save it as a quick style. Now you can add it to your document with just a click or drag. If you use the style frequently, click on the star icon next to it and it adds it to your favorites. Which brings me to number three, the Favorites tool. If you don't need a theme, you can still stay consistent. Favorites allows you to create a group of tools you use often so that they're only a click away. Once you have an arrow, call out, or shape configured the way you like it, just click the star to add it to your favorites. Now get out of here and create documentation with style. But first, click like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.